I think that boys grow up thinking this is how I need to, you know, get my dad's approval, because their dads, that's how they got their dad's approval. And it's kind of just passed down, not necessarily questioned.
I played football for 9 years. I played rugby, I played baseball, and I played soccer, as we call it. And that was my kind of version of validation at that age. And, you know, yeah, he really, like, valued that, you know.
One of the really interesting things that happened in the pandemic is that there was this incredible social experiment where sports basically, like, went away. So one of the things I just started asking men around me, you know, I would say, what do you miss the most about sports? And the first guy I asked had a tear go down, like just like literally go down his face. And he said, talking about it with my dad.
No, I used to go with my dad and my brother to games. And in general, it was a family thing.
Growing up with my dad, you know, he took me from an early age, and it's something that's in the blood.
So what they missed the most about sports didn't actually have anything to do with sports. It was about the relationships that they were able to have when they were watching sports together.
As a real youngster, my dad used to take me over to Liverpool years ago to watch the games. And I said, once I moved to Wrexham, I just started attending Wrexham games straight away. Yeah, and I just started watching Wrexham and lovely, just fell in love with it.
From when I could first kick a ball, my dad always had the belief that I was good. He could see that I was good, and I can only appreciate that because what I used to get from him watching and his feedback would drive me on even more.
For a lot of boys who grew up being told that sports was where they could really prove themselves and have a relationship with their father or have a relationship with other boys, they can grow up into adulthood repeating that, where sports becomes the way to earn that connection with other men, and maybe with our culture or with society at large too.
Try and see if I still got it. It's so nice that he still wants to take his dad out for a pint. You know, I take him to the match and look after me and you know, and with his mates, I'm part of the crowd, if you want. And that's what makes me so happy, you know? I can't ask for anything more than that.
Boys' Day Out, free. Generations here. Same as when we go to the match and we get three generations here. Just passing it down, don't you? Like, you got it from granddad, I got it from you. It's just, and I give it to these boys. It's in our DNA, all right, isn't it, eh? No winter DNA, lad.
Mwah. It certainly is.
Certainly bloody is.
Yeah.
What have you got for dinner today?
Nothing today. Bought me car, didn't he?
Mum's giving up on you now, hasn't she?
She's never got any bread there. She got me nerves this morning, though, didn't she? Jesus.
Got to the age now, you have to look after yourself, though, haven't you?
Why? Not ready for it though, Chad, I told you. Bit immature inside.
I can't even cook an egg.
So this is when you're on a date. It's when you have the first sleepover, can't they? Mm. You can make an egg in the morning. Yeah, I should chuck that one out.
You're a fucking idiot. I think we need to start again at this.
Well, so don't do it too hard this time, yeah. Take your time cracking the egg.
When I was in grade school, my dad and I would just come home and we'd play basketball, and I would try to win, and I wouldn't let him let me win. In some ways, what is the point if there's no competition? Because that's what's sort of driving us all forward instinctually. And then it's only in reflection where you realize, like, oh, right. Who the fuck cares?
I do not understand offsides.
Like, offside is like here, but then it's also there, but when you get the penalty,
the final 20
yes.
Minutes
it's out of goal.
Yes, doesn't make any sense. I don't remember any specific game. I just remember... I just remember playing with my dad. You know?
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now. And I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Why, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
Charlie just says he's my dad. If he's calling me his son and, you know, taking me by his wing like he is and showing me like he is, yeah, I'd say he does feel like a father figure in a way.
Genius.
Your master.
You've got to have plenty of role models in your life to become who you are, haven't you? And yeah.
I know I have to go.